midst of heaven, having the everlasting gospel to preach unto them that dwell on the earth, and to every nation and kindred and tongue and people, saying with a loud voice, Fear God and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come, and worship him that made heaven and earth and the sea and the fountains of waters, saying with a loud voice, Fear God and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come. For the hour of his judgment is come. For the hour of his judgment is come.
Father, you are the prophet. You are the prophet of this last time. And God bless you, Prophet Aaron. This is Sister Anne. Listening to you on AM 7:30. You come on at 10 to 11 in the morning. 1:30 to 3 in the afternoon. Thank you so much, brother. And please pray for me, prophet. I'm searching. And God is going to help me, because I believe when you pray to him, he listens to you, and he also communicates with you. Thank you, prophet. I believe you are the prophet. God bless you, and I will hear from you on the radio soon. Thank you, brother. God is calling out his people, and I believe I'm one of those people. And I need to move. I need to move now, prophet. Time is so short. And I cannot waste time anymore. You know, time is very precious. I need to hear, brother. And please pray for me. Thank you so much, brother. God bless you.